Let's see what we got here.
Mother Helen said you would help. I'm Hugo. Mother Helen told me that you can be trusted. Our brother Grant needs someone to help him with the town's public address system. We must tell those who are still alive that they can seek sanctuary here. Would you go to Grant and help?
Yeah.
God bless you. Head to the radio tower and give Grant this recorder. This is what he is to broadcast. I'll contact him on the walkie-talkie and let him know that help is on the way.
Let us put these poor souls out of their misery.
Do you have Mother Helen's recording? Thank God Mother Helen sent you to help me. I couldn't do this on my own. I could use your help. I'm hooked into the town's public address system, but I can't broadcast anything until the loudspeakers on the building rooftops are activated. You think you could help me with that?
Okay, what the hell?
Great. If you activate all the loudspeakers, then Mother Helen's words will be heard by everyone who can still be saved. You will find them on the rooftops. We must let everyone know that they can seek sanctuary in the church. We can't broadcast if the loudspeakers aren't activated, right?
How you like that?
Oh, you bloody did it. You managed to activate all the loudspeakers in the shantytown. That's a start, but there are still more people in need. There are more loudspeakers on the buildings near the coast. Would you be willing to activate those as well?
Yeah, okay.
Good on ya. Let me know when it's done. The people on the coast need to know where to go for shelter.
You want to throw down? Asshole out of me.
Ah!
that again?
Let's hope there's something useful.
Let's not take forever, right? Any news?
Thank you.
Let's not take forever, right?
Kill you again!
People by the coast can now hear our broadcast. I hope you still have it in you to help. But we still need to activate the speakers in the town center. You up for that?
How can I say no?
Thank you. Make it back in one piece so I know the speakers have been activated. I'm sure the people in the town center are panicking and need to know where to go.
Thank you.
Let's see what we got here.
Help! Stay down, asshole!
I don't even know what. It's It's like something out of a goddamn horror movie. It's gotta be some kind of an illness. But I'm not a doctor, I don't know what kind. But what I do know is that people appear to die, and then they get up, they rise up, and they're monsters. They attack those who, I presume, aren't infected yet. And I know this is gonna sound really crazy, but they eat human flesh. You hear that? The massive insects. They know we're in here. People need to know what's happening here. It's the only reason I'm still recording these fucking messages.
We did it! The broadcast was heard all over the town. Now anyone still alive will know where to find sanctuary. Head back to Mother Helen. She'll be needing you at the church. May the Lord protect you.
motherfucker!
Anything yet? Keep looking. Find anything yet? Keep looking. Anything yet? Keep looking.
Let's not take forever, right?
You ugly fuck!
We have to stop that leak. everyone can hear this. We've taken over the police station. The law is gone, and we are in charge.
Huh? She agreed? Okay then.
Oh, bless you, good people. These tools will be very, very useful.
Oh, if you don't mind, we still need your help. Oh, we have hammers, but no nails. I searched the entire church, but there's nothing. Without them, we can't board up the doors and windows.
Yeah.
Look around the neighborhood. Search the backs of trucks, search the bodies of those who are no longer among the living. Maybe you'll find something. Oh, this will help. But if you find any more, please bring them back. Oh, this will help. But if you find any more, please bring them back.
Thank you, friends. I thought I was dead.
Mm-hmm.